I'm feeling. That's just how I'm feeling. Duh. I ain't trying to make a living. I'm out here trying to make a killer. Stack a couple million to the ceiling. When I touch down, I'ma burn it all to the ground. Make sure the whole world feel it. That's just how I'm feeling. Oh, my bad. I'm like, dog, you gonna tell this man at the last motherfucking week of the year that his last game where he could possibly get a one seed, you gonna make this home field first week by that? He like, yup. That nigga playing week 12, week 13. Me and CJ like, bruh. Why the fuck did you tell this man? You talking about 5 fucking weeks ago, bro. Why my shit got copyright claim? My big box got me feeling so bossy like Lauren Hill. Me, I kill them softly. This a girl rather fi be called or not. Because if my too loyal, then it's gonna cost me. And that's just how I feel. That's just how I'm feeling. That's how I feel. Hold on, man. My motherfucking stream, bro. Burn it all to the ground. Make sure the whole world feel it. That's just how I'm feeling. Big boss, I'm a big boss. Up north, Rick Ross. I got the pump that to make you jump. Don't you ever get it crisscross. Don't you ever get it telling this nigga like, bro. Don't you ever get it crisscross. I got the pump that to make you jump. Don't you ever get it crisscross. You ain't know why though. You knew that he just gave. No, bro. He did this. I ain't gonna lie. He did this before he lost. He did this before him and CJ played. Ooh. When I touch down, I'ma burn it all to the ground. Right, but see, that's just how I'm feeling. Right. He said that same thing to CJ when I couldn't play CJ, and he get, cause I was waiting on CJ earlier in the week when I got the force win against CJ. Tell him to join our old chat. Man, tell him to shut the fuck up. Dog, he lost. What the fuck he care for? I am. No. Right. Right. In my chest. Yeah, but to be fair, CJ did come back and say I can't play, but I'm like, dog, you only did that for real because his excuse was the shit from week 12 or some shit. He hear us. He hear me telling you this shit. He can't hear your response, but he hear me. So he know. You scary as hell, Razzcast. CJ ain't doing nothing either. That's why I got the win against CJ the first time, but then CJ beat me. Hold on, I gotta hit. All right. Sugar. Let me just hit my weed, dog. My damn nerves. My kids gone. I ain't gotta worry about nobody calling me and saying, daddy, I need to play. They not playing with me.
Mm-hmm.
salute when you see me. Jealousy, there's an ocean. That's a blessing.
Sports, and we are at Wintry First Energy Stadium in Cleveland.
Coming up, good. You know it. We know it. Hell yeah.
The UFC battle on tap between the Baltimore Ravens and the Cleveland Browns.
Goddamn crowd loud as hell. Fuck Cleveland.
AFC Championship game.
And all y'all Ohio State ass niggas, I'm from the deep.
Here comes Darius Phillips out of the end zone. And only able to get this to the
19. I'm from the deep.
So probably should have opted for the touchback. At their own 19-yard line. So here's a first and 10 now down inside the 20.
Hell yeah.
And they'll run it. This is James Robinson. And he'll be taken down at the 20 after a gain of just one.
All right. No doubt about it. Really nice job there by the defense, not allowing him to get to the perimeter. But that means your defensive ends, your outside linebackers, the guys that you pay big money to sack the quarterback, they also have to have interest in the running game as well. And they did a nice job there of holding the point of attack and not giving ground.
On second and 9, Wilson. Got an open man. It's Michael Gallup. And he's got it past the 30 before he's hit and dropped.
But one of the ways the quarterbacks keep all the receivers alive in a play, never lock in on any one guy. Make sure you keep your eyes moving, scan the field. And here he finds the open guy for a nice pickup.
What the fuck? You ain't even mean to do that.
That catch good for only a
mean
couple.
Mean to throw it like
not
that.
A big window to throw. Coverage wasn't too bad there.
Yeah, they had him under wraps pretty well, but somehow able to muscle his way open and catch the ball.
Looking to throw again on second down. Wilson. He'll get this complete to Rondale Moore. They'll take this to the other side of midfield before going out of bounds.
I do have to admit, I like it when it all comes together. When the top part, catching the football, right, whether you're catching it with your hands or cradling it, comes together with the legs. In this case, the feet, doing a little toe tap to stay in bounds and complete the catch.
And a great job by our crew on the camera shot. Love when you see the grass or on the field turf, those rubber pellets flying up. Great catch. Options galore here, second and a few inches. Quick throw, and it's caught by Gallup.
First drive of the game. We did see this in practice, didn't we? Because they allowed us to stay and watch and see what the opening script would be, even though we don't know the exact play calls. That looks a lot like what we saw them execute, doesn't it?
Really does. And in practice, it wasn't about a lot of big shots on that opening drive. They wanted to put together a series of plays, sustain it. They've done that. The defense now on their heels a little.
That they are. And you know what else is happening now? They're gaining information. They're gaining knowledge about how the defense is planning on playing them. So not only are they being successful on this drive, they're filing things away for future drives in this game.
From the 29, Wilson. Man open is Robinson. And they'll get this down to the 10.
His passing's been on point on this drive, hasn't it? Been very accurate. Got the ball downfield, gained nice chunks of yardage. But now, in this situation, the field is really condensed, partner. So if he's going to throw the football, that'd be pinpoint here.
As I was going to ask you about that, field shrinks, has to be sharper, but it's been a good opening drive so far.
Now they just want to see if they can cap it off with the bell ringer and put it in the end zone.
Second down and goal. Wilson. This is caught. Touchdown. Michael Gallup. An 11-yard touchdown. And the Browns are on the board first here in this division round matchup.
Extra point by Blankenship. 8 yards to play is not good. So let me try that one there.
So after the touchdown, here's Blankenship kicking off. Batson not going to risk returning it, so they'll start at the 25. Yeah. play fake to Henry. Now Mariota. And that'll be knocked away. It's incomplete.
Well, they've got man coverage on the outside, and my scouting report on these DBs tells me that they love to take matters in their own hands. They want man coverage, not zone. And there was good coverage there that forced the incompletion.
Second and 10, a very chilly day here, but no snow. And I got to say, if it's going to be this cold, I want snow. You should see Charles' face. He's looking at me like I'm crazy. Now this throw caught left side. And they finally get him down, but not before he reaches the 34. It's a big play there for Baltimore.
The timing was absolutely true as he caught it working across the field. Plenty of space for him to roam. But notice how he keeps his head on a swivel, looking for defenders who may crop up out of nowhere. That turned into a big play.
Airing it out deep for Woods. And this is caught. And all the way to the 2-yard line there before crossing over out of bounds. A big connection on that one. 32 yards. So three plays already first and goal, and they are wasting little time. Trying to punch it in with Henry. Nothing doing there. They're going to wind up holding him at the 2. No gain there, and it's going to set up second and goal. So stuffed from the 2, now what?
You know me pretty well. What do you think I want here?
Play action?
Definitely. Let him get outside and create. And if he has to run it, he has a little bit more space.
After 1, 7-0 on EA Sports. Second and goal, and they will try again from the 2-yard line. Now flags come in.
Lord, what am I doing? What happened? What the?
And that'll be accepted, of course, and that moves him back 5. Things made a little more difficult after the false start as they try again on second and goal. They'll give Henry another shot.
That's fucking yeah. That did it right there. That did it right there.
Stop him right around the line of scrimmage. Officially, it will go as a 1-yard loss, and that's going to lead to a 3rd down.
Damn. Trying to audible and shit. Making sure I'm in the right shit. That shit just cost me 5 yards. That's 5 yards. Just fucked me up.
Mariota now. And he takes a shot on the release as this will be incomplete.
Oh, fuck you, die. Go for it.
Nice recovery by the defense. He's
I want the
down,
blitz. I want the fucking blitz.
Down.
I want it.
Bring up what I think for the offense.
Fuck, man.
Unexpected 4th down here.
Oh, bro, look, I can't see. I can't see my kick meter. I can't see it. I can't see my kick meter. It won't. I gotta call the timeout, bro. I can't see my kick meter, bro.
Two remaining as we step aside here in this second quarter.
I can't see. Fuck the kick. I can't see the
There's Justin Tucker now for the Raven field.
I can't see the line, nigga.
Tash, a chip shot here.
Oh my god. I can't. So in the playoffs it go away completely? I can't see. Bruh, I can't see, dog. Well, I've never even. I can't fucking see.
And they're not going to get the kick off in time.
I can't see.
So that'll back him up 5.
Bullshit, bro. That's bullshit, dog. This is bullshit, bro. I can't see the line. Fuck the line.
A big challenge here from this far back, but they're going for it on fourth and goal. They go for it on fourth and goal, but then lines up incomplete.
Man.
They can't hook up here on the fourth down pass attempt, and this Browns defense stands tall.
So in the playoffs, I can't even see my line.
From the 13 now, they work on first and 10. From the shotgun, Wilson. And that will be incomplete. Would have been a big hitter if they had connected. Instead, it's second down.
I may be an analyst, but I'm also a fan. I love it when people take the big shots downfield, but he was under a lot of duress. And I think that forced the incompletion downfield. Didn't have a real good chance to find his target.
And they'll bring him down here up at about the 22-yard line. 9 yards, and that leaves him just short, so it'll be third and less than a yard. They run Robinson, and he's going to get the bring him down at the 23.
I always appreciate runners who understand situations. That was just third and inches.
No reason to dance around in the backfield
and try and break off a bigger play. Just go pick up the first down, and that's exactly what he did.
That's bold, dog.
They'll run on first down. Robinson.
The nigga can't stop my offense until we get to the 2-yard line. I get him.
That's a really nice, tough run inside, and they gained 5 yards on it. And to be frank about it, most offenses don't expect to get 5 yards on a play call like that. So when they do, they go back to their huddle with a little pep in their steps. They're starting to think that they're starting to dominate the line of scrimmage.
A very tough
Everything you do is right, dog, because they hold you, dog. They horn me, bro. They horn me.
Everyone is in sync right there. Obviously, the guy carrying the ball, but how about the people up front? Leverage, athleticism. They created some nice space for him.
And the Raven pressure too much. Down he goes. And how about the call here? They need 2 yards in their own territory on fourth down, and they're going to go for it. They'll try and throw for it with Wilson. He's going to float this over the middle deep.
Just knock it down.
And it's incomplete. They cannot convert. And they turn it over. Boy, a curious decision to go for it. Doesn't pan out. And that will force a turnover on downs.
We're good. We're good.
Line of scrimmage, the 31 now on first and 10. Play action now, Mariota. He'll get this one complete. That's A.J. Brown. And he'll take it into the end zone for a Ravens touchdown. And CD, we have seen some great runs the last few times we've been together, but I think we can at least put this one in our top five. That was a determined gallop there.
And as a former defender, I can tell you with certainty, those are the ones that have you losing sleep at night. I would not like to be in that film room on Tuesday going over that one. Just a pretty poor effort defensively, and it leads to a big play.
So all even at 7 now as they kick it away. And this will not be returnable. It's out of the back of the end zone for a touchback. The Browns drive about to get started. And last time this unit was out here, costly turnover, and then that turned into 6 points. They've got to make amends.
And how many times have we sat in meetings with coaches and they used the term complementary football? Offense take care of the defense, defense take care of the offense. That didn't happen on the last possession. This is a chance for them to pick themselves back up and help their team.
Yeah, we'll see if they can recoup and recover. And he'll be taken down right around the 34 after a pickup of only a yard. We remind you, as we've done all year, that coming up at halftime, we will visit with Jonathan Coachman, standing by at Orlando. He'll let you know what's going on here on a very eventful divisional round weekend.
Oh, my God! Come on! What are you doing? What the fuck?
He's going to have a Browns first down as they're able to get...
He's standing there, man, in the right spot.
Now Wilson on first down. Trying to get it to Robinson, and it's intercepted. It's the former Seahawk, Earl Thomas. And a huge return as he'll take this one all the way down inside the 30-yard line.
Well, it's a cold night, and whether your quarterback wears a glove on his throwing hand or not, that ball is a rock, Brandon. You've got to really drive it through the cold and the wind, or it can take off on you. And that may have been what happened there.
Following the interception here, Mariota. And that one drops down, incomplete. Good coverage there, forced the ball free, and it's second down.
I think we could all understand what they're thinking right now. They take over the ball in field goal range after the turnover, so they've got that in their hip pocket. But they've got to go for the end zone and turn this into bigger points. Their thinking is a touchdown is really what they should get from starting here. Getting 3 points at the end of this drive.
Nowhere to turn here, and he's going to go down. Back at about the 37-yard line. Now on third and long, they'll look to throw. It's incomplete. Took a shot, couldn't connect.
They certainly had good starting field position on that drive, but couldn't do anything with it after three plays. Have to admit that that's a disappointing end to excellent
that's
field
my bad.
Position.
I'm rushing it.
When
I'm
that drive started, I'm they had 6 points that bad. They were thinking about.
That's my bad. I'm rushing it. I'm rushing it. Oh, wait. Hold up.
And they're going to go for it here on the fourth down try. Mariota's going to stay out there. Off the play fake, Mariota looking deep for Julio. And incomplete on the deep ball. John Harbaugh not afraid to go for it. This time doesn't work out. And this Browns defense stands tall.
Oh, okay.
The Cleveland offense ready to go. And with good starting field position and three timeouts as well in their pocket, no reason not to try and put a late scoring drive together. They go back to the air here after the INT on the last drive. Airing this one out for Evans. This is intercepted. Picked off inside the five. And they have a first down and well into field goal range also at the 16 now. Well, his arm strength, never an issue, but this one winds up in the wrong hands.
Oh, the coverage here is just terrific because when it's done really well, sometimes you can't distinguish whether it's the receiver or the defensive back the ball's intended for. He actually ran with him in perfect motion and able to make a big-time play.
This is caught. It's Woods. The Ravens going to use the second of their timeouts. As the clock will stop with just under 30 seconds to go in the first half. Took just one play to move all the way to the 44 as they try again on first down. Mariota on the delay to Henry. And he's going to take this across the 50 into Browns territory. Ravens going to use their third and final timeout as they'll stop the clock with 24 seconds to go in this first half. The previous run, good for 9. Here's second and a yard. play action. Mariota looking downfield for Jones. And this is, oh my goodness.
Give me a hand. Fuck yeah, Julio, I ain't going to stop believing in you, goddamn it. Give me something to think about.
As the first half is winding down, and the Ravens have taken the lead.
Man. Come on, Julio. God damn. Extra point. Keep the ball in motherfucking Mariota hands. Until I know.
So not much time to speak of remaining in this first half as the kick's away. And they will not get a chance to return this one as it's through the end zone for a touchback. The Browns drive about to get started as they take over with just 17 seconds left before the break. Airing this one out for Evans. And it'll be incomplete.
Ooh, y'all.
Staying with him defensively.
Awesome.
And it'll break
hey,
the second down.
I believe in y'all. God damn it. Good shit. Hey, good shit. Good shit. First half.
I don't know if you want to keep throwing up 50-50 balls and you've had that kind of lack of success.
Absolutely. Very well. Could have been a third interception in half number one.
It is what it is. It is what it is. It is what it is. It is what it is.
Second and 10. It's Wilson again. Airing this one out for Evans. And that gonna be incomplete. Good effort there, trying to take a shot, but it's third down.
Certainly no lack of aggressiveness here. They were hoping for the home run play to get them 6 points. They're hoping for a catch, maybe a call, but they figure they can at least get into field goal range with a completion.
Final play of the half, it's Wilson. He's gonna go up top again. And unable to connect,
tackle
incomplete.
Everybody.
Give them credit,
everybody.
They took their shot, but it's going to bring up
tackle
fourth down.
Everybody.
So it's on to halftime in this AFC divisional round matchup as we send you down to Orlando where Jonathan Coachman has our EA Sports halftime report. Coach. Okay, Coach, thanks as always. This one's still anyone's game as we welcome you back for quarter number three. Win or go home, that's the name of the game, and we're back underway with the second half of this AFC divisional round. And he will not bring it out. It's a touchback. Set at the line for this next drive. And they're in the position they expected to be in. They got the lead, home crowd behind them, and they're looking toward making that next step in these playoffs.
And I think
this is caught right along the sideline. What a job of keeping the toes in bounds there. So now then, the big play has them all the way inside the 30 now, first and 10. They go play action. Mariota. Gonna throw deep for the end zone.
Mario.
And it is incomplete. Good positioning there downfield to break that one up. After the incomplete pass here now is second and 10. Play fake. Mariota. Quick slant to Brown. 9 yards, and that leaves him just short, so it'll be third and less than a yard.
You can see the time and effort and thought that they put into their passing game because it was evident right there. It looks like a simple pitch and catch, but you and I both know that they have planned for this and worked hard to make it happen.
Mariota to sneak it, and he picks up the first down yardage as he takes this one down to the 15.
I don't know about you, but I like this call. Third and inches, and instead of worrying about getting it back to a running back and maybe there's some penetration from the defensive front, just go ahead and take it, move forward, and pick up the first down.
And as we say often, right, shows confidence in your offensive line. A first down carry for Henry, and he's going to be met at the line of scrimmage and taken down. Calling no gain on the play, and it'll be second down.
As usual, the hallmark of a good run defense, linebackers making plays near the line of scrimmage.
Hey, Julio.
Absolutely nowhere to run there.
Hey, Avery. Hey,
Henry again on second down.
And he can't quite get there. Tackled down at the one.
Fuck!
Just a terrific run there, Charles, from a running back who is so compact and powerful. And that strength was on display there.
Quit moving your fucking corners, man.
They'll sneak it with Mariota. And no signal, but I don't think he got the surge behind center. No, he's going to be kept out of the end zone. No gain there as he kept it himself at second down. Mariota to sneak it. And this time he breaks the play. He's in for the touchdown. Marcus Mariota keeping it himself from a yard out. And the Ravens take the opening kickoff of the third quarter and drive right down the field to extend their lead. Tucker able to connect on the extra point. And it's now 21-7. Phillips now from the end zone. And tackled at the 21-yard line, so a net negative there of 4 yards. The Cleveland offense ready to go. And their deficit a little wider than it was at halftime. Does that touchdown a minute ago change the thinking here at all? I think it does. And he goes down. The Ravens able to get to him. After the sack, it's second and 19, and the road gets a bit tougher from here. They'll run it now with Robinson. And they'll get him down here
fucking tackle, bro.
At the 23. On third down, Wilson. He's going to go for a big play downfield. And that's caught inside the 35.
God, bro.
They finally get him down, but not before he reaches the 34. A big play that time for Cleveland.
Where's it at? Where's it at?
So the big play changes the complexion of things. Here's first and 10 just outside the 30. Now it's Wilson. That'll be caught. It's Isabella. And he's going to be out down inside the 20 at the 15.
And this has been a nice answer to the touchdown drive against them a few minutes ago because they've come out and reestablished the tempo. A nice throw there, and they're putting together a very strong drive as a response.
From the red zone now, here's Wilson on first down. Buying time to his left. And he is into the end zone. Touchdown, Cleveland. Russell Wilson, a 15-yard touchdown run. And the Browns have cut it back within a score.
Extra point by Blankenship is up and good.
And that'll cut the lead down to a touchdown.
Oh!
So after the touchdown, here's Blankenship kicking off.
All right. Okay. That was cool.
Batson not going to risk returning it, so they'll start at the 25.
Set at the line for this next drive.
Pretty important third quarter drive for them. Momentum has sort of shifted the other direction after that last touchdown as they nurse this small lead.
And he'll be hit as he releases it, and that'll fall incomplete.
That's where this Cleveland crowd, the dog pound in particular, make it difficult on opposing offenses. It looked like they might have had troubles communicating at the line, and it leads to the incompletion.
Play action to Henry. Here's Mariota. Looking deep for Julio. And that will be incomplete. Trying to dial up the long one way out there, but it'll be third down.
An important play right here, third and 10.
And I would expect pressure here.
On third down, Mariota looking downfield for Jones. And that would be incomplete.
Oh my God, he dropped that!
A really good job there defensively. They won this possession knowing that they needed to get a stop. They're in a tight ball game, and they got it done. Great work to force the three and out. Got the football right back for their offense. They've got to go to the sidelines feeling pretty good about themselves and encouraging their offensive mates to get some points.
Officially, that'll go as a 52-yard punt. Not too shabby. And the Browns will take over, first and 10. The Browns drive about to get started. And that last drive, a long drive, but not just that. They had a great air attack going. Do they stick with that?
I would think that they would, because if they were competent enough to do it on the last drive, starting backed up in their own territory, why would you change anything? They've got to be confident about what they're presenting and continue to do so.
Yeah, because the secondary, they really look clueless.
And that was amazing because that drive went and went. No adjustments and no big plays by the defense.
And he is going to be taken down. And that should be the final play of this third quarter. One quarter remains for the right to advance to the AFC title game. You are watching the NFL on EA Sports. The Browns on third down. They've converted 3 out of 5 thus far. This is third and 16. Here's Wilson. That's Gallup on the slam.
Got the fucking...
And way up past the 35 before he's taken down.
Dog, what? Like this field fucks me up. You keep thinking the fucking first down is the fucking line over there.
And when they see openings, take their shots.
On first down, it's Robinson.
I keep looking at the other orange line than the line I'm posting with.
It's not my night. It hasn't been his so far. I don't know if the legs are a little bit heavy. Sometimes having to hang out all day and play doesn't exactly play to your advantage, but it's been a tough go for him.
And every time he looks up, somebody's there defensively. That was the same case.
No,
he
ain't gonna give up, bro.
And they get to him after a gain of 6 to the 46.
I think we can safely say that those types of plays are the backbone of this offense. We know not every run's gonna be a big hitter, but you know they'll take that type of result on each and every attempt.
Play action. Now Wilson. Throw left side complete. That's Evans. And he's got this down to the 35.
I don't care how many times we say it, I still get a kick out of watching quarterbacks and receivers do the pass trick in pregame warm-up. But I always remember that when we go to practices, we see that after practices as well. They really tune it up, don't they?
They tune it up. They know why they do it for these situations. First down.
And they build that trust, and that's why they're able to find him in this type of a situation.
19 on the last play, 19 more here, and another first down. Inside the red zone here, they'll look to throw, eluding the pressure right toward the sideline. And look at that catch, dragging the toes, and that's going to be a first down. Well done. Tell you what, he's been able to put the ball in some tight spots all game long. That throw, no different.
Yeah, a lot of people would call it a gutsy type of a throw. I think he looks at it as, I can do it, so it's not that big of a deal to me. I'm going to keep firing.
A looming decision to make on the conversion, down 7. But first things first, they need to score as they come up on first and goal. Robinson. And he'll be stopped about a yard shy of the goal line after a pickup of about 3. Second and goal from the 1. Robinson again. And this time they were waiting for him as he'll be knocked down before he can get back to the line of scrimmage. He lost two there, and it's third down.
You can almost feel him thinking as he's running the football. Just one more block, anything to get me to the perimeter and around the corner. Couldn't quite get there. Ends up getting spilled for a loss.
A big one coming in this divisional round playoff, third and goal. They'll try and run. This is Robinson. And he'll keep working toward that end zone as he's down to about the 2 yard line. Only a yard that time, so now a decision to be made here on fourth and goal. Robinson now off the option.
Yeah! Oh, Thomas, thank you!
Fourth and goal from the two. And the Ravens come up big down at their own goal line.
Damn!
The Raven offense set at the line for this next drive. And this has been a tight game to this point. Of course, they usually are at this juncture of the playoffs. But with
Oh, my God!
Championship next Sunday. Fourth quarter, down to the final 2 minutes. And we've got a one-score game. So it's Raven football here as we welcome you back. They've got a first and 10 as they look to try and finish this one off. Derrick Henry. And I think this defense knew what was coming as he is smothered behind the line. And now we'll see a timeout used on defense as they stop it right out of the break with 1:57 to go in the ballgame.
Man.
Three-yard loss to start the drive. They'll look to make that up and then some on second and 13. Again, it's Henry. And he's going to be taken down shy of the 10 right around the 9-yard line. And whistles, and we're going to have another stoppage of play as they call the timeout on defense with 1:53 left. Here's Mario. Man open here is Jones.
Thank you! Let's get the fuck out of here!
And that's a much needed.
Get me the fuck out of here!
Down, really a sigh of relief, isn't it? They're backed up deep. You know they don't want to give the ball back to the other guys. A great field position.
God damn it!
That completion, that first down.
Get me the fuck out of here! I gotta go!
They'll try and choose some clock with Henry. And this time they were ready for him as they'll stop him right at the line of scrimmage. Officially, it's a 1 yard loss. That's going to bring up second and 11.
Get me the fuck out of here. We're going to have to return a punt to the crib to win this motherfucker. Mariota, you played a hell of a game. You played a hell of a game for me. God damn, I needed that shit today. Motherfucker. My daughter says she hope I win the game today.
They'll run it again with Henry. And
oh my God, it's some nigga from the back. It's some nigga from the back. It's some nigga from the back. Get me out of here.
Woo!
The fuck, man? Get me the fuck out of here.
Mariota hands to Henry.
I just tried to dip on your ass.
To take this thing to the
fuck yeah!
Well shy of the first
oh, half. Thomas!
The Ravens gonna move on to another week in these.
Woo!
As we say so.
Yes! Yes!
man. My God, dog, that was needed. Oh, where's the week? Oh, where's the week? Oh, good game. Good game. Good game. Good game, Tennessee. Oh, we ain't Tennessee. I'm tripping. Get me out of here. Let's get it. I'm on it. Oh, my God. Hell yeah, I needed that. Mariota, you came out. Mariota, you came out. Mariota, you came out for me today. Oh, you came out for me today.
Salute where you sink. That jealousy is an ocean, and you either float or you sink. Moment of truth, credit check. You're not a fool, baby king. I'm in love with the blues. Don't start me up, I got finishing moves.
Oh my God. Salute where you sink. That needs to be serious.
Put in the car to the, my runner gets you speedy. Still thugging like the days when they weren't here in my CD. Made it out of the trenches. Just salute when you see me. Yeah, salute when you see me. I'm getting greedy. I blow the whole budget on me. That's on me. I'm conceited. Treaty. Nah, that ain't how we treat it. This right here sound like a three-peat.
Hold on. I'll leave the chat. I don't know what I just did. I got the heart of a god and a genie. I'm talking about 10 minutes. Dog, you know what it was? I told myself, Mariota gotta win me this game. I cannot rely on Derrick Henry. You expecting this. Why would I go where you expect me? And you know how to stop it. It ain't just that you expect it. You know how to stop it. You get what I'm saying? So it was like, what he don't know? Okay, I know one, I watched my other stream of me and you play the last time, two times you just beat me. I was watching, I'm like, Mariota got a lot of plays open. If I just read this, when he show this, look for that. You know what I'm saying? So it was like, fuck it. I get disheartened with Julio. I was like, I gotta start routing Julio, like, and ain't go get the ball myself every time. I was like, that's, and then AJ has so many passes. AJ caught a beautiful ball when I was 14-7. Remember up like about 30 yards? Yeah, AJ bro. Right, because that's you, like, that's how I'm down any fucking, I'm down shooting zones and shit. Mm-hmm. When you start, you had the momentum in my head. I was like, this blitz is coming after me, so I gotta hurry up. I gotta get rid of the play action of my throw, because the routes is there. Just get rid of the play action fast as I can. Look around, I got Woods coming. Woods, I don't like Woods, but I was like, Woods just needed in that, on that second receiver. I need AJ at that slot, because
he gonna have a mismatch a few times. You know what I'm saying? He gonna get a mismatch. Julio gotta stay on my left. And Julio, when I broke that last first down I got with Julio, when I broke him off to a flag instead of running straight up the field, that shit left Lattimore ass. He made the tackle instantly, but nigga, I had did a secure catch. That's why he just stopped. Man, I was like, man, motherfucking Lattimore is all over him on downfield. I was like, I gotta break off of him and then throw it. That was, I swear to God, I held that shit in my pocket. When I seen it in the second quarter, I was like, there go my play. I was like, all right, if we get tie game and I'm driving and I can get field goal range, or, you know, I need a desperation throw, I'm gonna show the same thing and I'm gonna hit him with the flag. And you went and you showed it. I was like, fuck yeah. When I seen Julio break and I throwing it with Mariota, realizing nobody around, and I seen that, oh my God. If this corner break the ball up, I'm losing. Even though I'm up seven, I'm losing. Oh, that Earl Thomas tackle? Oh my God. That's gonna live with me. That running back, that fourth, and when you was down seven, when you was driving, you got down like to the two. And then that one, man, the running back tried to bust outside, and I played it. I ran down. You juked him, but the corner got off the receiver and tackled him. That shit was game saving right there. That defensive drive, oh my God, because my whole thing was like, okay, I can't let Mike Evans kill me again. I cannot let this nigga do that shit again. He's not doing that shit. He's not doing that shit. He broke my motherfucking heart. I was like, I get my left arm before I let that nigga do that shit again. Randy talking about he talking about I'm a loop. That nigga just said Real need a better running back with speed. And I need one back with power. He trying to, that's fake friends, they just slipping away. Right, what are you? I done got this nigga right. Your running back got 1,000 yards, don't he? You was throwing it. Which one? Oh, yeah, I didn't see that fast nigga. I ain't see him one play. And you said that when you was playing me, when you discovered the nigga. You was like, oh, he getting a burn from now on. You were like, he's starting. Yeah. Yeah, my thing was, I am not going to even show you goal line. CJ talking about he getting on. I'm about to unpause the stream now. I'm streaming again now. Oh no, I'm still streaming. I ain't paused.
I ain't even hungry, but I ate that. I keep on winning and they hate that.
Man, I'm about to win this shit, bro. I need this shit. Nigga, I'm tagging them niggas. Antagonizing them niggas. I'm gold dust of this shit. Niggas think gold dust was gay. Gold dust had a bad bitch. Remember that nigga gold dust, the wrestler? He used to walk out with that bitch. Niggas like, he gay as hell. Like, you think so? That nigga ain't got that bitch with him. That nigga was married to her. Like, she need a job. That nigga gold dust, nigga. I'm telling them niggas I'm gold dust on their ass. They mad as hell. I want to see one nigga Raz Cash. Randy, do you see me? Randy, I know you hear it. Join the chat, Randy. You ain't playing. You ain't got no excuse to say I'm blue. Join the chat, Randy, before me and CJ start.
Safety, I'm bleeding. I can never fumble that defense. Go
Hey, I'm about to advance. I felt that game, real. I'm streaming it if you want to watch it. It's still the same stream from me and your game. Yeah. That. You'd have been playing me now. Because you'd have played Randy. You'd have been playing me now if I'd have beat CJ. Hold on.